applications. What is the technical stack? What is the particular software or programming language which you implement this in each processing?
We started to use in Fortran 77, Fortran 4, then C, C++.
Currently
C.
C only.
Basically everything is C.
Like there is no Python or R.
Basically most of the developments as scientists or engineers happens in C. I stopped for last 10 years, but my wife was doing until last year. My wife is a space scientist, so she was doing up to last year. Now she is the head of the department, so she doesn't do it. I became head of the department long back, so I stopped doing it. We make others to do, but basically it is C.
And again, one more question is, what is the level of, I mean, to which level a person to reach? In mathematics, what is the level you expect for a person to start out with the image processing?
Image processing, you must have up to graduation level, matrix.
Linear
no?
algebra.
Yeah. Algebra, if you know, linear algebra, if you know, you can do much better. And if you know statistics, you have much better. Because most of the image processing require a lot of statistics. Okay. When you get an image, you will have a frequency. The basic thing which you start is like a histogram. What is histogram? It's frequency. The number of zeros which are there, you are counting. And number one, how many ones are there? How many 255 is there? When you display, you see a histogram. That histogram is a statistics of how many times 126 gray value repeated in your image. Right? And that histogram manipulation is your basic image process. Stretching, dynamic level, changing your dynamics, make it more darker or brighter. All these are shifting histogram. Histogram is a word in statistics. Now you see whether your image has got a normal distribution, abnormal distribution. And then when I operate on an operator, what am I operating? Again, image with only a triangle or maybe only a column wise or angle wise. When I get into back, then I get an image with a lot of shifting in the brightness. Again, histogram is shifting. So statistics of the image is what governs my, right? Wonderful.
Sir, another general question. How come you learned so many things in this short span of time?
What is short span, yeah?
Like you have done PhD in fluid dynamics and you are a mathematician, you are in psychology also. So how come you have learned so many things and that too you have come into image processing?
Because I didn't have anything else to do in my life. You have many things to do, right? I remember one of my students who asked me when I was in MG Road somewhere, sir, I was telling, no, in childhood we used to walk, we didn't have vehicle. And then said, sir, it's all joking, sir. I made her to walk along with me from MG Road to Sadulpura. That's where I stayed. And when I was in an engineering college in Bonkir, August 15th, we had a book, Raising of India by the Rays of India. We are all Rays of India, the future of India, we are all the brightest people. Raising of India, by the Rays of India is the book name. Many of my students wrote, and then I called all of them to the college and I asked them to give a public speaking on the same vision, mission and action on Indian activities. And they gave a speech, but then I said, you come on to the Bonkir Fort to get this certificate. The certificate was distributed only if you reach on top of the mountain. So physical strength is checked. I am never sick for last 30 years. Not even a single day I have been sick. No stomach pain, no headache, no throat pain. Nothing in my life. I live a normal life which every year I travel 10 days into Arunachal Pradesh. Where electricity doesn't come. BSNL comes only when the wind comes. The answer will go only when the wind takes back again. In such places we go and teach the children there. Got it? That gives a lot of experience. So what should I teach there? When I go there, the students will tell, sir, mathematics teacher is not there with us. I said, yeah, 1 week I will teach, finish mathematics and then come. 9th class children, I teach mathematics in 1 week. I finish. And all of them, brightest children, I'll tell. Have you seen Minicom? Such children will sit in front of me, hundreds of them, 200 of them. From 17 schools, 10th class children used to come, 1,700 children. Social science class for 1 day, finish. History, 1 day finish. Geography, 1 day finish. Which subject you are learning? Which is your toughest subject you tell? Which subject you like most? Algorithms you like. Then what you should do is you must find out somebody in your class who doesn't know algorithm or who doesn't like algorithm. If you can teach them, you are the best person. You understood? When you say I know this, the first thing what you should do is teach somebody else and then check whether you know it or not. That's a check not from him but for you. If you can make sure all your classmates pass in your subject, I am sure in their life they will never forget you. Correct or not? All my graduate children who studied along with me BSc Mathematics remembers even today because I was the teacher. After every day the teacher goes out, I go to the board and I'll tell what the teacher taught so far. You understood? And most of the mathematics, we were all mathematics, most of the engineers are mathematics. You are suffering with a subject called English communication. You had it in your syllabus? Yes? Introduced in 1990s sometime, 96 or sometime. Hanuman Chaudhary was the chairman for the committee, I was a committee member there. And the person who suggested that has to be introduced to engineering college. All the teachers from different engineering colleges, English teachers came. First training program in Narayanamma College where I taught them English communication. I asked all of them to write their biodata, CV, resume. What do you write? I used 3 words, right? You are going for recruitment, my students. What do you write? You write CV, biodata or resume. How many of you will write resume? Raise your hand. Raise your hand if you are writing resume. Wonderful. Raise it. Full. Keep it on your head. Oh God, I don't know even this. I am a fool, buffoon in this world. You must tell this. Resume is when you are in a job. Resuming job is called resume. You are supposed to write CV, curriculum vitae. This difference I taught English teachers. If you write on top of your credential saying that you are resume, first I will look for your work experience. You understood the difference? So this learning is not from classroom, this learning from experience. So I had a wonderful chance of getting experience by sitting in different classes. Moving with Abdul Kalam, right? Sitting in the class of Gavadikar, Yashpal, meeting, working with the people, evaluating PhD thesis of image processing, sitting with the Dichitalu. It's called the Bhishmacharya of image processing in India. So I had that opportunity to work and move along with them. But with whom you are moving? So you are good or bad is determined by this hand was holding like this by Manmohan Singh for 25 minutes. Not I am holding his hand, he was holding my hand. We had Amitabh Bachchan and myself went together to Oman. That day the entry for the hotel was 3 lakhs rupees for a child. Got it? I had a student who arranged a lecture of mine, half day lecture, I don't know how much he is going to pay. He said Gitanjali feels very well. So I thought, let me have a check of how good is Gitanjali. So he asked me how much to pay. I told him, if you are poor students, I will distribute money. Bad colleges, I distribute money. Good colleges, I take money. But my largest payment happened to be in Hyderabad. One of my students who arranged a program for B.Tech students, 1400 children attended a lecture in Devendra Bharati half day session. Each student paid 100 rupees. So 140,000 rupees, 20,000 was the rent that time. I got 1.2 lakhs as my fees. So it's very simple, every day it doesn't happen. So these are all experience in life. Okay? I told you I started teaching English because mathematics people are very bad in English. I'm sure your mathematics teacher will be very bad. Right? If you ask where is your classroom, she will say, numerator. Where are you going? I'm going to do numerator. When in between somebody speaks, don't interpret it. I am not less than you, I am more than you. See, they are saying I am ancient of Christ. But then I decided at least I should have good English. I wrote 2 books.
Many books, but 2 books I have with me,
one copy. I thought the best question will give you some polarizer. I'll give you a better person, right? And this is a book generated out of Orkut. Your Facebook is there. His grandfather is called Orkut, right? Lot of such lectures from different places, people started asking questions to me. If you are good students, go to Facebook, Dr. CPS, you type in, reach me, and you will see today's photograph uploaded before you reach home. I am a more citizen than a citizen. So lot of questions are asked from Orkut. All the answers which I gave on Orkut is in a book form now. Maybe only one person in the world who wrote a book on Orkut discussions. Right? And this contains lot of questions and answers. You ask any question, you just open up your page here, it's like a Bible. You open up the page, what you think in your life will come in that page. That's a guarantee. And it's not a continuously to go on the page, it's a random thoughts from different people. Got it? That's what I do. It's not magic, it's a life experience with thousands of people. That's what I do. Yeah, but I taught mathematics very less, probably I taught English much better. That's why my grammar is very good. When I speak, I can record it and send it to book, that becomes book. That's how this became a book. And this is my poetry book, I'm a good poet in English. Okay. I told you your heart is given to somebody else, right? What is heart? Heart is manas. There is a small poetry called open heart surgery. That's a poetry. The poet gets a heart attack and my heart is open. No, I said, doctor, don't open my heart because there are a lot of secrets. I don't know how many of you have seen Three Idiots movie? All of you, right? One of the first myth from this poetry is taken. Yeah, same poetry. I just opened it in game. The same poetry is taken as a myth because the professor of Amir Khan happened to be my friend who is now in Fiji, who is calling me for a program in October. Millions of sperm from the father get into the mother's egg and only one sperm take birth and that's me. And I took birth by fighting with the millions of my unborn brothers and sisters, therefore I am a winner. So if you don't get a job, don't worry. Once you miss a bus, you get a lot of buses. Once you get into your bus, you miss a lot of buses. Correct? Already you are fall in love with one, finish. You lose a lot of chances in your life. Once you get married, you lost full chance in your life. So once you miss a bus, you get a lot of buses. Once you miss a bus to college, wonderful, go for a movie. I used to see 40 movies in a month. I am in Malkajagiri, you have got a wonderful place there. Right? And this last week I saw 2 movies. And today I have to go. After this, I have to go for it. So you can learn a lot of things. Enjoy life. L-I-F-E. That's why all my books are with life. L-I-F-E. Life. What's life? Live in full enjoyment. But if you want to live in full enjoyment, as a student, your life is learn in full enjoyment. And if you learn in full enjoyment, learning becomes an investment for future earning. Right? So learn well, somewhere you will be called. Got it? I'm glad that you know Sai never called me. He know that I can give lectures, but he never attended my lecture. And there is somebody else. What's your name? Eh? Who else was there?
Satya.
Yeah, who is Satya? Escape. He is luckier. Those who heard me are luckier. Those who have not heard me are the luckiest. But I'm sure you have something to tell your friends today, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
That's my credit. I'll tell you, I get a lot of calls, lot of WhatsApp. You send me a WhatsApp, immediately you will get a reply. Until I finish my WhatsApp calls, messages, I will not sleep on that day. So it happens at 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock at midnight. And I will wake up at 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock. Yeah, for last 30 years, 3 hours, 4 hours sleep. I'm strong. Going strong. Right? So don't ask me how many years. You have 24 hours, you are peaceful 8 hours in your life. Forget about the time you sleep in your classroom. Ask a question, how did you use your life? If you don't use it now, as a student, I was a very serious student. Got it? I was not very good during my childhood. This is to tell some of you think that now your background is very important. Your background is not important. 10th class, I am only a second class, 53%. 12th class, I am only 52%. 54 or 52. 8th class, I was thrown out of an school being the worst student. Last April, I was there to give certificates to all the merit students. 37 students, 37 merit students. I was asked to give the certificate. That's in my nature. But they forgot that I was an old student thrown out from the school. I was lucky. I said, hey, you are all unfortunate students getting certificate from a student who was thrown out of the school. Right? So don't worry what is your background, but create a foreground. I knew that I was not good in English, so I started learning Run and Modern English grammar book. I shall have taken, I shall be taking. Third tenses I can tell like this. But it is still hover nevertheless. Same meaning words like this. Learn by heart. What is to be done? Don't learn by heart, but learn by heart. Your degree is BTech, right? But B.Tech. What is B? Bachelor. But most of you are not bachelors. That's a problem. Your BTech is not 100% B. So be a bachelor. Be only a bachelor. Brahmachari. Brahmachari is the Brahma has to be inside your manas. Brahma is to ask questions. So ask questions. That's the basic quality of a Brahmachari. You should have a lot of questions. So I had a lot of questions. I kept on going towards many people to ask questions. I sleep with those people who ask questions. I will spend the time with them. I go to my guru. My Vedic guru is from Kerala, Brahmachari, KPC Arjan Patadipa. My meditation master is from Himalayas. I go there and learn meditation. Right? My Ayurveda, Vastu, astrology, everything is from different gurus. I spend time with them. I am a good astrologer. I will die on 2053, November 13. My death date is learn. So we have to do a lot of things in our life. Yeah, this is a gift for you. Come. Which one you want? Poetry or Vegas of India? One of them. No questions. I have got. You take any field, you will see 1,000 names are there. This is 1,000 names of different fields. You take computer science, you will see 10 people there. Film also, you will see 10 people. Music also, you will see 10 people. Drama, you will see 10 people. All the important people who made India, the today's India is Himalayan Samarabhya Yavat Hindu Sarovaram Tam Deva Nirmitam Desham Hindustanam Bajakshade. Yeah, any more questions? Yeah.
Sir, nowadays we are having smartphone with dual camera.
Yeah.
So how is it going to improve the image?
Dual camera doesn't improve image, only thing you can have cameras on both sides. Why only cameras on both sides? Now you are having a broad camera in which 360 degree you can hold it here and sync with this, and whichever direction you tilt, you don't have to tilt the camera to look back. You are now that's an old one. Broad camera has gone. Now we got a 360 degree camera. You have not seen this? At least advertisement you can see. Where you can see a 360 degree. Now you have got a 360 degree where you have to tilt it like this. That's what you have, right? Now you don't require. You have got a joystick sort of thing which is a ball, which has got camera on all sides, and that can sync with your either laptop or phone, and then you can tilt it. And it automatically goes. That's a much better one. Okay, but here the cameras, most of the resolutions are important. More than resolution, the image processing is important. That's what we do when I take a picture here, I press somewhere. What am I doing? I'm averaging it out to that location.
So a lot of image processing applications are there.
Yeah. Yeah, you want my card?
Sir, you want my card?
Yeah, come here. Come here, those who want to ask questions. Come here. I will have your proximity and see. What's your name? Which department?
DC.
DC.
so that you will come on the YouTube.
Sir, you told that for 3D image, we need two sources and it should be parallel. But as a line, but when we close one eye, still we are able to see 3D.
That is only a perception. Because you have been seeing 3D, you think what you see is 3D. Once you close permanently, you lose your 3D. To this classroom, when you look at, you will feel 3D. But I am sure when I show you two images where it is up and down, you will not be able to see it. Because of the size, there are 3D different methods. Because of the geometry, you can visualize. When you draw, what you will do? When you draw, you want to draw a corridor. You put wider things here and then smaller things there, right? So we have got a distance perception. Don't fall. You will never forget this class before. Okay. So it is only a perception which we have. We never have a 3D if you don't have two eyes. And once I give you perception, yeah, so your epipolar will lose. That also will become blur when you don't have a 3D at all. Even if you have two images which are not parallel, you lose your 3D. Right? You are the first to learn.
Every English vocabulary can be expressed in terms of mathematics.
Give an example.
Yeah. Suppose the emotion and feeling. How can you prove it that we can express this in terms of mathematics?
Emotions, right? How do you react to emotions?
Anger, or frustration. Anyway.
Okay. How do you show is what is using? Angry. To show anger, what you require?
Require lot of energy.
What is lot?
It is so much.
What is energy?
Science.
That is. Very simple, right? Okay. Why do you want to take, see, when I asked her, she showed emotion as only negative, right? Do you think emotion is only negative? One of the best example of emotion is?
Love.
Attraction. Love result is attraction, right? What is attraction?
It's an energy, sir. Again, it's an energy.
It's an energy. Okay, what's the energy?
Energy is...
What is attraction?
Attraction is a functional interaction of atoms from two sides.
Why atoms? Is there no attraction between one person to another person?
Sir, every human being is combined or composed of atoms. So, like
I have... Any two objects have got an attraction, right? Or repulsion. Correct?
Yes.
So, if I have to attract somebody, what I should have? Not opposite. Sai is very attractive to me, right? Don't you say? Yeah, I attract him what? Why? Why? Why do we attract children? You said both love. I love flowers. When you see flower, you go close to that, right? If you love flowers, what you will do? You go close to that. So when you have attraction, you go close to that. Do you move faster or slower as you reach closer? Reduce the mass better. When you reach closer to the item which attracts you, you move faster. Correct or not? Because it has got attraction, that force is called the... Yeah, somebody said. Gravity. The force of attraction is called a gravity. So the flower has got gravity, I have got gravity, you have got gravity. So based on your gravity, you attract, and as you attract, the speed in which they come keep moving faster. Therefore the speed change happens, it is called a velocity change, is called a velocity change, is not called acceleration. Velocity increase is called acceleration. Velocity decrease is called the deceleration. Therefore, earth gravity has got attraction. Therefore, Earth has got acceleration. Therefore, G is called the gravity. But then gravity is not a force because it is acceleration. The cause is what is called gravity. The effect is called the acceleration. So it's a cause and effect problem. What is emotion? It's a cause and effect problem. You understood? Emotion is a cause and effect problem. Did they explain emotion in physics?
So you start reacting to situations based on whether it is repelling or
attractive. So you have a lot of emotional attachment towards your house. So as you reach home, you go faster. Your emotional attachment towards college is not that much, so you walk slowly. Coming to college, your bus distance is more. Going home back, your distance becomes less. You reach faster. Correct or not? Morning travel is boring. Evening travel is easier, right? That's because your acceleration is different. You tell me any word. I have done with all the English teachers around me in the future training program. Give me any word, I will show you mathematics and physics there. Physics, therefore mathematics. Physics and mathematics are same.
What is it? You have a card?
Yeah.
But you are keeping this. That is why it was taking some. This is off, no? What's your name?
Lasya
Priya. Which department?
CSE. CSE is computer science.
Yeah.
When you display an image, you have RGB. Not RGB, the inverse color of that is what is in display. I told you the printer also has got inverse color. So when I am using a green, I am only seeing the image without that color. I am only seeing red without that color. So, in one eye, I will see one image, another eye, another image. That's how the 3D is reflected. When I remove this, I will see both images parallel. You can see two colors. Two colors are seen. One color is repeated because I need three colors. Only two images are there. RGB is created. How? Red will be two times repeated and blue sometimes or green. But red and blue has got wavelength together. Green is better. So I will put green and red. Green will be repeated or blue will be repeated. Anything can be repeated. So I need two colors and two different colors for this. That's it. That's how even that you have got comic books also, right? In which you will see this printed. So when you see without the glass, you will see two lines. Once you use glass, it gets merged and then you see in black and white. Or maybe in color. That's how the 3D movie is also shown. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, what's your name, Bella? Which department? Okay. How many of you come from Mankajigiri or Sabalgoda side? I stay there. I am very close to RK Nagar bus stop, Lakshmi Vilas Bank back side.
Good morning, everyone. Hello, YouTube. My name is Bhaskar, sir. You spoke about digital image processing, which was great, and then you have experience in almost every science field that I know of, sir. And you are very well educated in, you are a science person. Then how come you believe in astrology, sir?
I don't believe in astrology. Did I say I believe in astrology? No, I don't believe in astrology. What is this, Beta? Do you believe that's a cell phone or you know this is a cell phone? Yeah, there is a difference between knowing and believing. I don't believe in astrology, I know astrology. You understand the difference? So I don't believe in astrology. The question is wrong. Yeah. No more astrology questions, eh? Well, you can change if you want. That subject can be different day. And we will meet in some of the parts. I used to have in mini tangible park and all my classes. My classes are entirely different. Sometimes in metro, sometimes in the train, sometimes in the railway station, sometimes in Bongil Fort, sometimes in Golconda Fort, sometimes in the park. That's how I take my classes. All holidays I used to have classes like this.
Sir, do you think aliens exist? US space
scientists or aliens exist or not, it doesn't matter to us. Number one. Number two, it's a great book to make nice stories. But as far as we know in science, there is nothing called aliens. Only America knows. Or PK knows. I remember when earlier 2012 there was a movie, right? Lot of people keep asking me when I go to engineering college, sir, 2012 whether the world will end. I said the film will end. So don't get into any. I'll tell you, global warming is a great problem, right? It's not at all a great problem. It's only the movie which created the problem. Al Gore was the man who made the Inconvenient Truth, the movie, from which global warming came as a science problem. Otherwise, there is no global warming in this world. If you see the great global warming symbol by British television, another movie, The Inconvenient Truth, made by Al Gore, for which he got a Nobel Prize. Imagine a ex-vice president of America gets a Nobel Prize for making a movie. So whatever you see as science is not science, it is nonsense most of the time. Got it? Whatever PhD I have taken in my fluid mechanics, if a brilliant student of mechanical engineering reads now under my guidance, he can write one PhD saying whatever I wrote is wrong. But still my PhD will stay. Because once one degree is given, no university will take it back. Correct or not? In Kerala, one of the built-up fellow got an MBBS degree by mistake, university. Registration number got. You can try that sometime. You don't know what you will get. Once it is given, you can't take it back. Yeah. It's very difficult.
Which subject do you find most difficult?
Whatever I have learned, nothing is difficult. Once you learn, it doesn't become difficult, right? There is only one difficult thing in my life, that is swimming, which I have not learned. I can try to see my last camp. A brief is made and posted by Anusha, one of my students who is in MIT. She posted the other day, 3 days back. July camp review. You can see I am climbing coconut tree. Okay. I used to climb a coconut tree and jump from one to another one. That's not what I can do. But I cannot jump in water. I don't know swimming. Okay. Any other thing is coming? I'm a crazy driver, so I drive in northeast. When I travel, I drive in Brahmaputra River. Yeah. Drive in Brahmaputra River. That all can be done. When it is dry.
What's your name? Srivats. Which subject? Which year?
Third year. CSE is active. This is to find out which department is active. Yeah. Coolest place where I went?
Project.
Coolest project. Every project is coolest.
What is the specific project which has interested you?
Interested is 3D visualization. First image, you make it into 3D and show to somebody else was a great thing. Right? Those days I used to stay in the office itself for days together, nights together. See that night it is processed and then morning it is shown to somebody else. Satellite image comes at 11 o'clock. By the next day morning I have sent it to making a 3D anaglyph and then send it to defense minister in the morning flight. So next day morning to send it, the whole night we used to work. A lot of interesting things which I did. I enjoy, even today I am enjoying. No? Gitanjali College. This session I will not forget. A lot of such enjoyment. Anybody else? Last test.
not, you know that.
There is no word laughter. But still, there are a lot of faces which I am seeing, or whom I am seeing, they wanted to come. But something is hiding them. The courage to come to this place of hiding. Don't worry, yeah? You could ask me anything. Finished?
Hi everyone. I have a question. What do you think in the future will replace the actual reality?
Virtual reality, only gadgets will keep changing and the fastness will keep changing. I told you when we had 3D pictures, 360 degree, we have to tilt our cameras. Now that is gone. Earlier we used to have a lot of connections, every part of your body is like a EEG and ECG, you have to connect every place and then start tilting it. That's gone. Right? Now we have got a camera in front of us. When we have a piston, we should have a piston earlier. That's also not the fit. I don't know how many of you have seen sixth sense computers. At least computer science students should see. Yeah, what is his name? Pranamusri. If you have not seen, that's a wonderful presentation. You can dream what has happened in the computer science. He has got only a button camera, which is there in your normal phone, right? And you have got an earphone which can be pinned inside your ear. And there is a chip or processor which you can put in your pocket. So when I see the camera, I wanted to put on something. The camera can be on, but that need not be projected on a lens, but I can project it onto my hand. And my display will come here, and I can dial the number, and dial, and the ring will happen, and I can talk to somebody else. So what's your telephone? Nothing is there. You understood? So every part of your body can become machine. And probably we will have a chip over, now today it's there. When in America and all, then you have a small band like this. I don't know whether this is American band. No. Band like this, when your heartbeat changes, you know who gives this band? Insurance company. When your heartbeat raises, company will come with an ambulance and take you to hospital. You start fighting with your spouse, ambulance will come and take both of them to the hospital. You have no escape. Because every pulse is recorded by the health department to take care of you. Got it? So every pulse in your body, you start thinking, probably when you start thinking, I have to move my leg, you will start moving. I don't know if you have seen the chair which can be attached to your seat. Chair can be attached to a seat with a small leg connected to your feet. And you can travel in a train where you don't have a seat, then just sit anywhere. You create, you are moving with your chair. Right? In a classroom, I don't think after a few days, you will, I mean few years, you will have chairs like this. Everybody will start walking in and then stand there and sit there. No? How that is possible? That's quite possible. So the days are not far where maybe things will happen. I'll tell you, I've got much more interesting. When I talk to biotechnology teachers, recently I was giving lectures for the biotechnology teachers. I said, what is the new development in biotechnology? Now you learn a lot of leaves. Where do they get energy from?
Sunlight,
right? What is it that is giving that ability?
Chloroform.
Suppose tomorrow you get a small tube of chloroform, apply in your hand, and then show to sun. You don't have to have morning until breakfast. You get a lot of energy, right? So things will change. It's nice to think like this. I remember when I met with a Nokia vice president sometime, he asked me what is crazy image processing. I said, crazy image processing, I don't want a square or a rectangle phone. I want an oval phone. Which I can profit. You have seen oval phones. But why people are not coming out with this? Because no image can be displayed in oval shape. It can be only displayed in matrix. Got it? So we make such imaginary, innovative, creative thoughts. A good engineer should have a lot of creative thoughts like that. So my presentations generally on 2 days workshop on innovative thinking will make all the engineers real thinkers who will have crazy ideas. And such crazy ideas will become like the questions which you are asked, you will answer yourself. Maybe I am not a good person to answer. Every one of you can think like this and then create your own answers. Lot of such answers are what is created by technology. Don't think that there is again one power. What is that? Need is the mother of stupid. Need is not the mother of inventions. Nobody wanted a telephone, but somebody created a telephone and the need came. Got it? People keep saying need is the mother of invention. I keep asking who married that mother. The husband has to be there, right? To create that invention. So the father is technology. So as engineers, you have a lot of things to contribute to the world. As you start thinking, the person whom the 8th class student who thrown me out, no, the school. One of my classmates is the one who made the tallest building in the world. Is it the tallest building? The piling is done. The piling, you know what's piling, right? The foundation is done by my classmate. We studied together. So recently when I went to Dubai, he was telling me, this is the area where first time when I was digging, we see rabbits moving in order. He could never imagine that he is going to make such a building. Somebody plans. You need a lot of ideas to plan. So first planning. Second one, action. For which you need a lot of what?
Courage.
Lot of what? That is planning. Imagination is inside plan. Planning in Sanskrit is called Udyamam. Action is called Sahasam. For which you need Dhairyam, Buddhi, Shakti. Three things are required. Dhairyam, Buddhi, Shakti. And even if you have it, your friend doesn't have, you will not be able to do it. You should have good friends around. Assume you want to come, you will ask your friend. They will say, don't go, yeah, sit there. They will catch you and keep you like this. Yes or no? If you have such people, slap them once and then get up. Got it? That is called a parakramam. In Malayalam, parakramam is different. How many Malayalis are here? Yeah, parakramam in Malayalam is not upright. In Sanskrit it is, parakramam means the courage when somebody stops you, slap them. That courage is called parakramam. Udyamam, sahasam, dhairyam, buddhi, shakti, parakramam. Shadhede yatra vartande devam tatra prakashet. Wherever these six qualities are there, God will be behind you. So that courage you should have.
Then you can start dreaming and doing.
Dreaming is simple, but doing is difficult. So don't dream and waste your time. Think, become and thunk. Anybody else?
The time is up.
5 minutes. Cross.
My name is Sai Chan. My name is Sai Chan.
Sai Chan.
Sure.
What is the name?
Very good. I wanted this answer. When I didn't give the name, I asked, he gave the spelling, right? That's the first quality when you go for an interview. If three times, what's the name? It's not because I don't have the name in the CV. I'll ask you thrice to say whether you have the ability to make things clear by telling. These are all tricks which we teach our children how to attend interviews.
Sir, you have knowledge in many areas, right? What motivated you to know about all the things?
I love life and I know that I am going to do this business in my life. Teaching is the only job which I know today, nothing else. And that's what is feeding me. I am a retired scientist, I get my pension, but lecture is my life. And this quality only human being can have. No dog will give lectures to many dogs. Correct or not? What human being gives to human being? They learn from different places and share their knowledge to somebody else. Ahara nidra bhaya maidhunani samani chaitani nanam pashunam. Animal and human being are equal for ahara nidra bhaya maidhunam. Extra to human being is only learning and teaching. Jnanam varanam adhikoya visheshu. Jnanevi hina pashubis samana. If you don't have knowledge, you are equal to an animal. So what I believe is learning is man-making. Not me, Vivekananda's quote. Learning, education is man-making. So I believe that I must learn and teach. That's my trust called Shiksha, where Shiksha stands for learning and teaching. And you can see a small symbol like this. That's called Jnana Mudra. Jnana Mudra is my symbol. In which learning and teaching. So I had a great guru who taught me a lot of things in my life. They taught me how to learn. most of your learning subjects, maths, physics, chemistry, biology, computer science, maybe VLSI, all different coding subjects you are learning. But are you learning how to learn? What I teach is how to learn. So come to with a book, I will teach you how to learn that. And then you can learn that easier. And you don't require a teacher, you will become your own teacher. So what I teach is learn to learn. Because my gurus taught me learn to learn. What did they taught me? Learn to learn. So give me anything, I can learn.
Role model, sir?
In my book, there is a question like this, asked by somebody.
You can download this PDF file and create.
When I read Mahatma Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhi becomes my role model. And I will have different specs and different things. When I read Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna becomes my role model. When I ask questions, Arjuna becomes my role model. When I read Vivekananda, I will become the condensed India. That's what he said. So I become condensed Vivekananda. When I read about Ramakrishna, I become Ramakrishna and Vivekananda will sit beside me. And he will become a small boy because I am older than Vivekananda. Vivekananda dies at the younger age, right? When I read Shankara, I become Shankara's disciple. I cannot become Shankara. So life, we keep changing our roles. And that is role model, right? Now who is me now as a role model? MPK Shashikumar is my role model, which I could never become because by the time I become that, I think I have to become much higher than that. So I created my own role model, which is a big picture is there in my mind. I want to become that.
What is my age?
Making me younger. Yeah. Fifth college, lot of questions. Nice, happy.
17.
Yeah, you have 3D which is the nature, but you add a time tag to that, it becomes 4D. At a different time what happens, that becomes 3D. So you have n-dimensional space, n-dimensional space, right? So similarly, mathematical model you can have n-dimensional space. So different time what happens in 3D is called 4D. And an extension of that in different time, different places, that's how it is. Anything more? For example, I will also tell you, assume I have got the earth which is of 3D and I have got a space which is another 3D. How do I make a projection to that? This three dimensional axis will not work there, huh? You understood? And a different time it revolves around and you have got a road which are different directions. All that together will become multidimensional. The modeling becomes multidimensional model. So, Tathapathe, I pray that you don't get another opportunity to meet me in your life. You may not require my help. Otherwise, WhatsApp me on 944-743-7948. 944-743-7948. Look at my website www.drtps. Dr. TPS, short form. DRTPS, temperature per second. Thermal power station. Top police service. TPS, don't forget that. Okay. Dr. TPS, you can type in and then search. You will see me there. Hyphen Shiksha, SHIKSHA. Shiksha.in. That's my website. See you. God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. Sorry. Your time.
Good afternoon, just 3 for a second. We'll have the vote.
I would like to congratulate and thank all the students for utilizing this opportunity and being here to make this event a successful one. I'm sure you all are leaving this room more inspired. Thank you.
There, as you see on the banner, it is virtual reality. We could see, we could understand a lot of jargons in this technical field and he has taken us all through, and we were confused what subject he is good at, because he is good at almost everything, and for so many definitions he has his own definitions which were good to listen to, and I am sure you will enjoy and benefit a lot from him. So let's not wait further and let's get started.
This process I am joining.
Really?
Engineering.